Ah, okay. Now this makes it fine. Thank you so much for clarifying that you didn't drag the person. You literally just manhandled the individual out of the car and then instructed an individual to lie down. Don't know where you got the power to instruct people to lie down. I mean, you are not technically an individual that can instruct innocent bystanders to do anything. But hey, at least you didn't drag the individual. You see, this is the arrogance that comes with the Blue Light Brigade. It's people that think that they are above the law because they can drive faster than the speed limit, because they can swerve wherever they want to and tell cars to move left or right. The arrogance that comes with this is the response that you got here in, hey, I did pull this individual out of the car. I did manhandle this individual and I did tell them to lie down. But hey, at least I didn't drag them. Fuck the ANC.